show.
Set it and forget it.
Cold or hot?
Hot.
Which? Pour it in here. Now another cup.
Half the vinegar.
Do it on the smoke.
How's your nose?
One cup of vinegar. Pour it in there.
2 cups of vinegar. 1 part.
Water.
Okay, water.
In order to
sterilize.
All right, we'll be right back after these messages.
We're cutting the green jalapenos. We're getting ready to cut the skin off the tomato.
We're going to can jalapenos and tomatoes.
Yes! Done! Action! 2 teaspoons of salt.
Right in there.
Now we just put the salt in the vinegar. Oh, come back. Cut.
Action.
So just peel off the skin.
We're just peeling off the skin of the tomato.
Because we boiled it and loosened the skin, remember?
Now we're pulling second tomato. These are the
peeled tomatoes.
Peeled tomatoes that are ready to be
canned.
Ronnie is taking the jars out of the steaming hot water and he's stuffing them green jalapeno peppers. Oh, that's cool. Mama, under apple, you get a...
Any words of advice, Chef Ronnie?
Yay, please.
Don't touch your eye.
Ronnie.
No word of advice.
And wash your hands after you do it.
And our special guest for today is Jude. He's been playing with his hair planes and watching Ninja Turtles.
Mommy, we're putting
vinegar in the
jars and stuffing the peppers in there too.
And we're getting out all the air bubbles.
We're getting out of the air bubbles and here's 20 minutes to wash them good. 20
minutes,
Mom, to do it. Ready. And please do not touch your eyes after
handling the peppers.
Handling peppers, wash your hands.
Ring. Put it on tight. sure it's tight.
And then into the hot water, baby.
Citric acid.
Citric acid.
Okay.
Where did I put that in there? You want to stick tomatoes in there?
I want
to
put it.
It's already in there. Aw. Any more? It's going to taste like vomit. Want to put them in there?
What kind of tomatoes do we use?
These are soaking wet.
Soaking wet tomatoes? Okay. And this is the finished product.
These are soaking wet.